getting cooked and his brain is fucking overheating, malfunctioning, trying to formulate some kind of response to the easiest question in the world about what he thinks the age of consent should be. He keeps talking about the age of development and they can't even put a number on it. So everyone, please feel free to ask Sneeko what he thinks the age of consent should be if you want to see a human being fucking glitch out and malfunction like an Oblivion NPC. Can't answer the most basic question in the world. That is concerning. You realize how deranged that makes you look, Sneeko? That makes you look like an actual danger to society if you don't agree with the age of consent and try and argue around it. That's what every pedophile ever that Chris Hansen talked to would do. Like, you're fucking weirdo. So for you of all people, this fucking putrid vermin, this absolute slimy worm, to have the gall to say that I only care about the Mr. Beast collab, thus this whole story is just relegated. You'd never use that word. That word's too big for you. This whole story is just put on his second channel where no one's gonna see it because it's safe for God to keep the Mr. Beast collab alive. He's afraid, he's a coward for it. He has no problem abandoning his morals and defending blatant pedophilia, brushing it under the rug as long as he's keep the Mr. Beast collab. For you to make insinuations like that is fucking unreal. Actual pedophile defense evidence, and you have publicly put on the clown makeup and worn white knight armor complete with a shield to defend Dr. Disinfect when you yourself publicly admitted to messaging a minor inappropriately. It makes me want to spit that I even have to talk about this, but it became such a huge fiery issue on Twitter about this specifically that I felt the need to have to include this in this video, which should have been entirely focused on everything Ava Tyson has done and why it is so shitty. But now I've had to dedicate a sizable chunk to talking about these claims against me, and how I'm not going to talk about it and was not going to talk about it until pressure from Twitter forced me to, even though I had talked about it as it was developing and even mentioned on stream I was going to make a video. So to bring it back to what should actually be focused, the Ava Tyson situation is how well I is horrible, and having this kind of continued relationship with a minor when you're showing up to IG and and publicly supporting an artist who draws child porn, and even owning art from that artist, and talking about art like that, and your revenge, all of it is very fucking bad. It's horrible. I'm not telling any places on my feelings. So, yes, I want to talk about that. And let's do that.
Se desencontraron en el 1938 en Nueva York, Estados Unidos. Y a pesar de que eran épocas oscuras por la gran depresión económica, que la política y la economía materializan. Thank you. chico primero tenía responsabilidades familiares que cumplir. Y es que mientras organizaba todo para su segundo viaje, se enteraría de una terrible noticia que estuvo sucediendo.
Por lo que decidió quedarse sujeto a los restos de la balsa en espera de